All right, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Majora's Mask. We are back at the beginning of the three-day cycle, and we're going to be heading to the West Ocean. So, East Clock Town, I don't remember. This is open, so I just gotta have to go get some fundage. Starting over. A quick 20 rubies. Oh. I guess I had time. For some reason I thought it was 9. I got some money. Thank you. We have to come and listen to the mayor, or this conversation in the mayor's office. Feel free to pause to read. Slow time down. That's why I left it going, so I could get to the mayor. I can't remember what they had to do for that. Is this guy still walking? Yeah, we need that mask to get a side thing done. I love this game, man. The idea that the NPCs aren't just standing in one spot all the time, they're actually moving around from place to place, is just freaking awesome. All right, so we've heard everything there. This one is they have a different game each day, and you have to beat it each day.
Mm-hmm.
both sides of it. All right. So that first day is done there. It was just a ruby. All right. Making sure that you know what the hell is going on is half the battle. To be this close. Holy crap. Oh man, I'm glad I looked up the thing. I was gonna be mad. Whew. We're done with that. Good Lord. Thought I got out of there. Oh. some more rubies. Well, I feel cheated. I feel cheated by 5 rubies. Oh yeah. Oh, missed it. Wait till we get to this dungeon. This might be a 3-part dungeon when we do this one. This one's nuts. Alright, so here's where we're gonna get our Zora mask. Oh, sometimes you go so long for playing the song, and I'm not as young as I used to be. Thank you. not what I was gonna do. Oh. Okay, so with that, this concludes this episode of Majora's Mask. Thank you for watching. As always, if you could click the thumbs up and leave a comment, that's greatly appreciated. We're going to be going off to the Pirate Fortress next. They, like you said, they have the eggs. So that is our next step. So here we go. As always, be kind to one another and have a good day. And this is Papa Joe saying have a good one.